creation done. As ages passed unseen, waters gathered on the face of the earth and life appeared. When the times at last had ripened, the earth had grown into full abundance, and you created in your image man and woman, the stewards of all creation. You gave us breath and speech, that all the living might find a voice to sing your praise and to celebrate the creation you call good. We thank you and ask you to bless that earth continually. We thank you for your love and care in our lives. We thank you for all that you do for us. As we celebrate as a remembrance of our redemption, we recall Christ's death and his descending among the dead, proclaiming his resurrection and ascending to your right hand, awaiting his coming glory, and offering to you from the gifts that you have given us, this bread and this cup, and we praise you and we bless you. We thank you as well, O Lord, for that in Christ's name we pray. Amen. Jesus said, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty. On the night of his time with the disciples, he took bread and broke it and said, this is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. After supper, he took the cup and said, this cup is a new covenant sealed in my blood, shed for you for the forgiveness of sins. Do this also in remembrance of me. You renew us at your table with the bread of life. May this food strengthen us in love and help us to serve you in each other. We ask this in the name of Jesus the Lord. Amen. Our closing hymn is number 404, the Song of God.
Thank you.
forgiving each other as the Lord has forgiven you. And crown all these things with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony.